The Hinds County coroner identifies that victim who was shot and killed on Breton Street in Jackson. Neighbor found her body, 19-year-old Maggie Jones of Texas, on Sunday. Police don't know if Jones was shot at that location where she was found. There's no suspect in custody at this time.